Yeah, he decides, he picked up the inside rein of Ben and turned his head in, but he turned his head in too far. That's good, right there. That's good. Now, if you come up here, he's going to want to take his shoulder that way because he wants to flip. There, yes! So you pick up your outside rein.
I bet he's good at teaching.
Ah, I got it.
Because he makes you feel good.
He's the most patient person I've ever met in my life.
Yeah. He's very patient for the horses.
It's not good.
But there, you won't even feel any difference in his